gram flour, the rice flour. I've roasted the carom seeds and ground it with a little gram flour. To this, add some salt, chili powder. Add half tablespoon butter. Start mixing it. You can add either butter or oil. Butter would be a little more tastier. Add water, little at a time. So what we have here is the dough for savory Omapodi. I'm using this particular instrument to make the savory Omapodi. You get it with all these different kinds of nozzle plates. So I'm going to use the fine one. Now you have to roll the dough in such a way that you can fit it into this cylinder here and close it. Make sure the oil is hot. While making this, make sure the flame is on medium low. You don't want it on high. It can get burnt very quickly. You can get a copy of our first edition of the home cooking book on Amazon and 21 Cents. Thank you.